afternoon rest.
Fight. Customize.
It's almost evening, man.
Fight. Conquer. Fight. Conquer.
There's a story mode, right?
Conquer. Story. Tower. Classic. Crypt.
Part 1. Part 1. Mortal okay. Kombat 11.
I haven't tried a medium, easy, very easy, very hard, hard, very hard. I like a challenge. Subtitles on. Continue. One of those games. I've done some online gaming before, and I've been pretty successful at it, but I won't share the story about that. Never tried Mortal Kombat 1, so this will be my first time, and I decided to start off very hard, but I don't know what it is. Challenges are very interesting. Says he controls thunder or lightning.
But you wear my amulet. Finally, you embrace the truth the Elder Gods deny. The truth I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us. Starting with you.
Oh, Raiden. Not even you can kill an Elder God.
There are fates worse than death.
I'm sure, bro. Dang. Is he still gonna be able to move? Who knows? We'll see. Okay. Oh, that's 85-46. If it were earlier in the year, it would have been completely darkened by now. But, you know, whatever. I like other temperatures, more lights, and, you know,
it's almost good.
Right now, it's still falling off, but, okay.
This is not your destiny, Shinnok.
Once
again,
the Thunder
God has upset the balance of history. Know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of
She sucked the flow of his blood? Oh, wow. Is Johnny Cage gonna be here? Special Forces. Chapter 1, Next of Kin, Cassie Cage. Yeah. We're in a hangar. What's gonna happen? Watch it be an all cutscene based game. That would really bite. But since it's not, that's fucking brave, right?
For 25 years, special forces have been Earthrealm, Sword, and Shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok. Yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward.
Cassie Cage.
Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By special forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
No, all right, yeah, it's a deception-like game. Yeah, okay. I can do this. Sonya, oh, she's Sonya Blade, okay. I'm confused. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, hard mode. No. Very hard mode, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna lose my first few times, actually, but whatever. Jeez. I swear I'm good at this. I was like a level 2 this one time, but I beat a level 88 online, so. Yeah. I haven't even scratched this round. Dang, okay. Okay, I need a blood more. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dang. Dang. She's out of commission. No, no, I'm not. Yeah, I'm dead. No, no, no. Retry. If you're looking for a perfect match or like an exceptionally good one, you know, I would definitely look elsewhere. I'll learn. I know I can do this. Whatever. Okay. Hey, hey. I'll be able to upset Cena. I've done so much damage. Okay. I don't know what he did, but I guess, yeah, he's going to be good doing that. Okay, no.
Bitches get stitches.
All right then. Bitches get stitches. It's okay. I'll just spam with the gun. I really need to do something useful. Oh. Oh, right, he grabs.
Target down.
Try it. I'll just. Oh, hey, someone's here. That's cool. Alright. I'm just streaming, trying to beat Sonya to up my rank. As you can see, that's not going so well. Retry it. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Try a couple more times, because I kind of want to... What I really wanted to get to is Bloodborne. That's a really fun game. This isn't a long stream, honestly, but whatever. Oh, nice. Steep learning curve, but we'll get through this. But yeah, it definitely doesn't help that I picked very hard mode right off the bat. Maybe this will take me like half an hour or something. Alright,
yeah.
Yeah.
Sí, quedó.
Mm-hmm.
Ya, el café todo ya.
Fight.
Shorter than expected, definitely. You know, as advanced as they can make the AI for very hard mode, I can't even block a simple spread move, but alright, whatever. Just told me to like change the difficulty, but no way, Jose.
Fight.
Was Shaolin monks. This would be a very good story, but whatever. That's the closest I've gotten. Gotta make better combos and make better use of the environment and all that good stuff.
Fight!
That. And this. And this. Nope, nope. Oh, we were close to the base. Nope, nope, nope. Hit her. never uses their fatal blows on you, I think, but... That's it, I'm joining the military. I'm defecting to the Soviets. I really want to do this before the 30-minute mark. That'd be pretty cool. Come on. I just gotta use my homing answer. With the power of my sound. Put me, not me. Whoa. Oh! My stand isn't working. What do I get the stand? Can I get the water boom? That's a 30-minute mark. I'll keep trying a bit more. And I was gonna have some luck. Definitely want to get all the gas coin and blood bloom.
Fight!
Save up on fatal blows. That has to work. If I can land them, then yeah, they'll definitely work.
Fight.
I got the fatal blow on her, but and she blocked it.
Fight!
Yes. anyway. Whatever. Let's start with darker. Okay.
Fight!
If I had gotten that fatal blow, she would have been dead.
Thank you.
Fight!
Just gets the repeat hits, like, really hard to do something else. What is there for you to gain from this, Miss Sonia?
Fight!
I know I had that one, yes. No.
mission accomplished.
She did. Yeah, this will distract me. Match now. Closest I've gotten so far. I'm making progress. Yeah, I know I can do this.
Fight!
Bitches get stitches.
Yeah, I guess you're next to you. Definitely not gonna become a Mortal Kombat Ultimate 11 speedrunner anytime soon.
Fight. Fight.
Wonder if that was even plugged in to begin with. Confident about this one? I know I can do it. No, oh, I can do this. I give up. I didn't know I still had health. Whatever. Good job. Hey, kick that sucks less. Okay, hopefully I can get this in sub 1 hour. It's fine, make progress in a different game.
Fight.
Bitches.
Come on, that was supposed to be a hit. I guess that's the one I already buy. Ooh. Give me the cheats.
Fight. Fight!
For victory.
Fight!
has to be like the hardest choke of my life. Jeez. Come here, you. I'm gonna teach you all a lesson. Oh, yeah. Soon forget. No, you will, because the blows to your head will cause amnesia or something. That was a really hard choke. So that's when you get the upper hand, but it sucks when you lose it. Those nerves and stuff. See, why can't I get her like that on like a second round win? Too much to ask. Yes.
Fight.
Hits me with those combos so hard.
Fight!
What will this prove? My favorite little bro. Yeah, Cassie Cage, come on. If I were in that tank behind me, it would be so different. Scissors with you as well. Definitely beat you there.
Congratulations, Commander.
12 minutes after 1 hour. All right, that's fine.
Come on, Dad.
A peace journey.
You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
Raiden!
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Kitana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
I guess I should call it a fight now. I'm taking down a couple of people. Oh, dang, he's got a scope. Can we get to the fight and get ready, guys? Come on.
In position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
Who's the lady in the game? Not really sure. Oh, she's part of the Marvel roster. Part of the, you know, fighters you can play as first. Huge cybots. Jade? Nice. So he's working with Molina.
Should Raiden get this far? Eliminate him.
Okay.
That burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
Shower.
You're a dead ringer for your mother.
I'll kick your ass on her behalf, Cabal.
Fight.
Too slow.
Melek,
¿crees que necesito pedirte consejo de cómo llevarme a mi hija?
Yo soy su madre.
Tal vez nos podemos reunir para hablar.
¿Por qué hablaría contigo, ladrona de hijos? ¿De qué tendría yo que hablar contigo? Deberías agradecer que lo haga, que te encierran en la cárcel por esto. ¡Enferma!
Mm-hmm.